thank this wonderful city of Xiamen for having organized such a lovely event.
And...